Needless to say, I keep a check. She was a bad man, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, baby, you're a wreck. Needless to say, I'm keeping a check. She was a bad man, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place.
Hello, mga sunshine. Welcome back to my channel. It's me, Rance, without you, blog. Hi!
Wow! Papa, wow ka talaga. Sobrang laki ng kamote. Wow!
So, today's vlog, I'm gonna teach you how to maggatgas ng kamote or cassava. Gagawin ko siyang maruya. So, watch and learn.
Hinati ko yung kamote kasi sobrang laki. Hindi ko naman maubos yan, no? Sige, gadgad lang ng gadgad. Diyan mo ibuhos yung galit mo sa kanya. Itodo mo na!
I put 1 tablespoon of sugar and mix it well. So, ayun na nga. Hindi ako inintay ng kapatid ko. Nauna na siya nagprito, diba? So, hindi ko napakita yung unang kulo ng mantika. Basta before nyo iprito yung kamoteng kahoy na gagawin yung maruya, pakuluin nyo muna yung mantika before nyo po i-flatten yung maruya. Diba? I-wait nyo lang maging golden brown siya before nyo ibaliktad. Gusto ko kasi yung medyo toasted tas crunchy. Ang sarap kayo. Willing to wait, diba? Huwag kang mainit. Diba, ang maghantay. Pero bandang huli, wala ka namang napala. Willing to wait, diba? O, ayan, tapos na. Diba, mukhang masarap. I put chocolate syrup. Para pagdating sa social naman. Ang sarap, promise. Try nyo. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you, mga sunshine. Bye-bye!